the end of this overtime thriller. Kirk, what do you think of this one?
Well, guys, I really enjoyed watching these two teams play their hearts out in this game. Miami really gave it all they had, but they just didn't have enough left in their tank once they got into overtime.
Folks, that's going to do it for this edition of NCAA Football 2003. We hope you join us again. Our final score, Ohio State 30, Miami 24. From all of us here at EA Sports, we hope to see you again soon. Goodbye, everybody.